Leonard, an offense that struggled in the first half, turned it on in the second half. What changed?
Most definitely, man. I want to give this honor to God, man. Shout out to my city, New Orleans. I knew who behind me, man. And we just kept pushing. You know, we knew they were going to try to stop the run, but we had to find ways, man. That's all.
How much can this team establish momentum after a win like this?
I think a lot, most definitely. We have a great defense, and we just still have to put the pieces together as a whole, as an offense, and I think it's going to come together fine.
My man, Leonard Fournette is going into Pittsburgh, and that is where running backs go to either live or die. How confident are you that you can get the job done?
I know most definitely the defense is very challenging, you know, from the first game we play. And like I said, it's going to be a dogfight. Keep fighting, and then we'll see what's going to happen.
Leonard, thank you very much.
Thank you.